Hello everyone, I'm Philip Marlowe from LA. I suppose it's a bit too early for Venice Waltz. Of course, it's joking. I'm Daisuke from Osaka. Do you know what party I pretend to do? Yes, it's Long Goodbye, written by Raymond Chandler, one of the best hard-boiled novels in the world, I think.Strictly speaking, that famous sentence was said by not Philip Marlowe, but Terry Lennox. Anyway, today I'll talk about Venice Waltz. Don't you think it's a bit too early for Venice Waltz? I never think it for all students. Why? I'll explain the reason in this time. Relax and watch it with a glass of whiskey.Au revoir, oolong tea. And subscribe my channel if you don't mind. Thank you very much. So, enjoy! Venice Waltz was born in 19th century, created by Joseph Lerner.And developed by Johann Strauss, father and son. It's so traditional dancing. BPM is about 60, faster than slow waltz. These waltzes have an interesting history, but it's out of topic today, so I don't talk about it. Why I say all people, including beginners, can start to learn Venice waltz?The reason is simple. That's dancing. If Venice Waltz would be difficult and wouldn't fit beginners dancers, it would be extinct. But Venice Waltz has been danced since 19th century at least. So, it is systematic, balanced, never be difficult. And many people have enjoyed dancing Venice Waltz.Don't worry. I have one more good news. Figure is very simple. Natural turn, reverse turn, and some change steps. Flicker and counter check. Usually that's all. Very simple. So, I'll explain how to dance Venice Waltz easily. First, you should understand the rhythm.Yes, you know 1, 2, 3. But it's just timing. Rhythm has accent. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. And 2 is a little bit longer than 1 and 3. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3.And combine 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. I think rhythm is the most important thing in all dancing. Sometimes people think too complicated about technique. I think priority is wrong. When teachers tell you complicated technique, you should try to do it on foundation of rhythm.Second, step alternatively. We have two legs, right and left. Not two left feet, I hope. Like this. For instance, natural turn.Don't drag your feet on the floor. It looks awkward, and you can't catch that rhythm. it tends to be late. This is clear and better. River sound is same.Think about this lock. You don't need to do on purpose. It's natural. If you couldn't lock your step, actually, it's not so big problem. Losing the rhythm is more serious problem. And don't recognize change steps too much. So this or this.Backward. Yeah. I recommend you concentrate cycle or rhythm, not your feet. Upshot. Baby's waltz is not so difficult. Don't be afraid. Are you a beginner? Don't care. If you want to dance Baby's waltz, you can do soon.Nice teacher might tell you how to dance Viennese waltz. So, priority is the most important. First priority is not amalgamation, not the name of figures. It's rhythm and correct body position. Don't raise your shoulders. Don't be stiff. Erect your body and hold your flame.And one more, catch the rhythm. Simple factors let you dance fantastic. No exception in ballroom dancing. If you have some question, write on comment section, send me a mail, or have my lesson. Thank you for watching. See you next time.